I really thought it was almost hazardous to the baby.
There was a scene, right? And that's when you were just gotten, you were already pregnant, you just gotten engaged, and there was a scene where she literally, she cries and says, I don't know if I can film this anymore. I don't know. So
that all the time at some point, each one of you.
Should we show Bethany's baby bump? You can't see it. So
by the way, I have a party after, which is why I'm wearing a hooker dress. I'm like, I mean, sorry.
Did you see it? Did you get the side shot?
All right.
There it is.
Clothing.
That's the bump.
All right, ladies.
Mama,
I think
you're going to stick around and do a little splurge.
What are you doing?
Yes, we're going to stay around for you.
Okay, great. She's doing June.
Doing June.
Having Tiger looking baby.
Okay.
Yeah, we should have a shower. Okay. All right, so make sure you watch The Real Housewives of New York City season premiere. It's tonight at 11 o'clock on Bravo. Stick around. We're going to play the splurge versus save game with some of the Real Housewives, these ladies right here. Let's see if they can tell the expensive jewelry from the discount version.